7 out of 10. Not my favorite, but it was pretty good.